Welcome back to my channel. With the ever-increasing price of petrol, CNG seems to be a more viable choice for most of the cost-conscious customers. Not only CNG is more affordable and gives considerably higher mileage, but it is also environmentally friendly. There are a few precautions that need to be taken if you're considering CNG as an alternate gas. Number one, always get it fitted from an authorized and certified dealer, or even better, buy a factory fitted CNG vehicle. And second, you have to get out of the car while refueling. There's no two ways about it. Here is the reason why. It is worth mentioning that pumps store CNG under high pressure. Due to this fact, CNG is far more hazardous than petrol or diesel. While refilling CNG in your vehicle, the pipe pushes more than 200 bars of pressure. This whopping amount of pressure can make even a tiny crack burst open. Apart from exiting your car, we would also recommend to keep safe distance from other cars being refilled, because you would not know the quality or the fitness of that particular CNG unit. This is the main reason why owners have to take a fitness test of their CNG unit every 3 years. So now that you know sitting inside the car can be dangerous, we would refrain you from doing the same. Please share this information with your friends and family to ensure their safety. Thank you.